take a piece of material in a certain shape as the pyramid itself, this means that the people had to do with the pyramid, and the pyramid shape did exist in the vicinity. I mean, it is the most conspicuous phenomenon in the area. How can one ignore it?